Eve was also sinless. Satan tempting them, the sinless couple, who had God's Spirit. The Garden of Eden was a sinless area. Every area with no evil is a Garden of Eden. Adam and Eve are the parents of all believers of Jehovah. Eve was the mother of all living. The living are all those who believe in the God we do. The Garden of Eden had a righteous commerce system, but it too was kicked out. Adam was the first high priest and son of God from the earthly man. Even Christians seem to listen to non-believers before they do the truly righteous. Honor on a fool diminishes honor. This curse is deserved and will find rest. You will be punished for not doing as told. You will be punished to get you to do right. This book helps so that I only have to answer these questions or statements once. Foolish questions deserve wise answers, so you do not think you are wise or that I'm also foolish. If I keep answering foolish questions, it's like asking a fool to carry a message. All it does is slow me down and may even cause violence. I do what is good so I may give to others. Jesus is a friend of sinners. I understand the scriptures. The world suffers because of the wrong choices. My spirit is conceived of the Holy Spirit. Giving gifts is okay at Christmas because God gave the greatest gift. Jesus forgives us all of all our sins. Jesus at his time was the only begotten Son of God. But at his death and the sending of the Holy Spirit, we can become reborn and become the begotten sons of God also. Eternal life or eternal damnation. Jesus is a true friend. Jesus was Son of Man, Son of God, and God. It is not correct to say Jesus was the only Son, unless, of course, Adam was Jesus also. Satan was and is a fallen angel. Jesus uses the spirit of commerce to help control the world. Satan going out with a bang will fizzle. $20 million abortions a year. That is sick. Faith is not having any doubt. Faith is knowing something good will happen. With God, all things are possible. Truth is stranger than fiction. The rapture is the second coming of Christ. Everything outside the kingdom is the lake of fire. All evil will be weeded out of the kingdom, and so will everything that causes sin. The angels are sent out to gather the weeds out of the kingdom, the sons of Satan, to cast them into the lake of fire. Outside of the kingdom is hell on earth. The fiery furnace is the lake of fire. Only one God, all others are false. Only a fool says there is no God now. God is present everywhere at the same time. God knows everything. God controls everything. No one can hide from God. You may be able to hide things from man, but not from God. What is the true God like? God is eternal. God is just. God is holy, and God is merciful.